Welcome back from that short break. You're still with us here on Tasty Bites, the classic Italian chicken parmigiana. It is a dish that is made thinly sliced, floured and fried eggplant layered with tomato sauce and cheese and also baked in the oven. Parmigiana, made with the filling of eggplant, is the earliest and still unique Italian version of chicken making. Our ingredients for today are garlic, black olives, Parmesan cheese, mozzarella cheese, tomato sauce, soy sauce, bread crumbs, baking flour, salt, black pepper, chicken breast, and concasse. Over to the chef now.
Viewers, once again, welcome at Urban Tasty Bites. Today we are once again at Cavele Restaurant, which is situated at the city of Kampala. The place so-called European Oasis in Kampala. Today we are going to make with you there at home or wherever you are one dish. This one can go for lunch and also it can be taken as dinner. Now we are going to make with you classic Italian chicken parmigiana. The so-called Parmesan cheese is what Italians call it, parmigiana. Now here with me, I have the Parmesan cheese. I have the mozzarella cheese. And this is breaded chicken breast. As you're seeing, not thick, just thin, because what we are going to use is the pan fry, shallow frying, shallow oil method of cooking. And then here I have garlic. I have my black olives, I have salty, this is pepper, soya sauce. I have the concasse or tomato sauce for the sake of the view at home, but as we call it, concasse. Now what we're going to do is just, we are going to walk into the cooking range where we are going to do the pan frying of our chicken fillet, the breaded chicken fillet, and then we'll bake the breaded chicken fillet shortly in the oven while topped up with both the Parmesan cheese and the mozzarella cheese, and we are going to decorate it or garnish it with the black olives slices. So you can watch as we are going to the kitchen to start cooking our dish. Now here we are in the hot kitchen. We want to start cooking or preparing our classic Italian chicken parmigiana. Switch on the fire, on the gas, a little bit of oil, just a shallow frying, just a little bit of oil, not too much. And I'm coming to put my chicken. Slices of chicken. Make sure you don't burn the chicken. Don't burn the chicken. So here you need to be very careful not to burn the chicken. As you are seeing, golden brown. The chicken must be golden brown, as you are seeing here. Ooh. Just a touch of oil. Don't want to burn my chicken. Golden brown. Take them out in the plate. Then in another frying pan, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my concasse here. Tomato concasse. Then I'm going to arrange my slices of chicken, the breaded chicken breast here, there, just a touch of the concasse on top for garnishing. Then just a sprinkle, a touch of the Parmesan cheese. That's why we are calling it Parmigiana, because of the Parmesan cheese. And on top of the Parmesan cheese, we put the mozzarella. This is a pure Italian dish. Put your mozzarella cheese on top. Then thereafter, what we're going to do, we're going to put this dish slightly in the oven for the cheese to melt. Then we are going to garnish it. We call it decorating, but in food it is garnishing. We're going to garnish it with some slices of black olives. So we are putting the dish. This dish, you see the final product of it, we are putting it in the oven. Shortly, for not more than 5 minutes, it will be ready to be served. Now we are putting it in here. Just leave it there. Shortly. And then, meanwhile, we are preparing our accompaniments. We're going to serve this dish with some chips, side salad, and our in-house guacamole. So we are getting into the dispatcher, the warmer, the food warmer, to start the plate presentation while our chicken is in the oven. Now, viewers, our chicken is ready in the oven. It's for about 5 minutes, 4 minutes there. Now it is ready. We want to start presenting it on the plate, which is red hot on the food warmer. As usual, this is how we go about it at Cavelli. Make sure you present, you decorate, or we call it garnishing your plate. Yeah? So, then take your cucumber fan, put it there. Then a nice tomato rosé, put it here. Now already you are creating another impression to the client even before the food is on the plate. You can see how the plate looks like. Then how we're going to do it, we're going to take our chicken out of the oven, which is ready now to be served. Oh, the mozzarella cheese has melted nicely, as you are seeing. Yeah, this is our chicken. The mozzarella cheese, the combination of mozzarella cheese and also the Parmesan cheese. You can see how it has melted nicely, a nice coat on top of the chicken. This is how we're going to do it. Put your chicken there. Oh, it's fantastic. Then, as I said, is the black olives. Now we are going to put to garnish. We are still decorating. We want to make sure that the client likes the dish. Seeing how the chicken looks like with the black olives. Nice presentation on the plate. Then put your chips here. Yeah, you are seeing, and we are putting our guacamole and then the side salad. Already your dish is ready to be served to the client. Classic Italian chicken parmigiana. Combination of two types of cheeses, that is Parmesan cheese and mozzarella cheese. Make sure they melt well in the oven before you serve them. Decorate your plate. Then put your chicken with accompaniments. The dish is ready to be served.
This chicken parmigiana recipe is a great classic. A cross between breaded chicken and aubergine bake, this recipe combines the both. This recipe resulted in the breaded chicken being smothered in a tomato sauce and with pieces of melted mozzarella on the top. A quick reminder of our ingredients for today. Garlic, black olives, Parmesan cheese, mozzarella cheese, tomato sauce, soy sauce, breadcrumbs, baking flour, salt, black pepper, chicken breast, and concassée.